I grew up on the run. I guess that you can say I am my father's son. I'm haunted every day by the choices I have made, and that's something I couldn't say to just anyone. I spent my best years on the road, done my share of rambling, think I'll head back to my home. But nowhere ever seems like it's the only place for me. So as much as I don't wanna be alone, I gotta leave. Sometimes you gotta hurt to feel okay. Sometimes you gotta run to make your problems go away. No one ever taught me what I really need to know, like how to love someone and let him go. Let him go. Let him go. How can you really love someone and let him go?